Hello everyone, Spooly Gamer here, welcome to more Resident Evil 4 Remake, The Mercenaries. Alright, in the previous video, we played Jack Krauser, now I play as Mr. Death himself, Punk. So yeah, with that said, let's get into it. Alright, this should be the last person on the village. Alright, Punk. Punk not only has a high performance submachine gun, but also a unique melee attack that can kill instantly. During Mayhem mode, he gains unlimited ammo. Ooh, nice.
Begin.
All right, hopefully I don't die like when I died with Jack Krauser. Snap! Come on, time out. Snap, crackle, pop. Okay, I guess that's enough snapping. Here we go. Chainsaw guys running or something. You're behind me? Oh is. You ain't killing me again. just closed. I thought you could go back. One more time. Give Hunk his second round.
Begin.
Thank you.
go. Take a knife. Come here. Alright, so that's all the characters on the village. So in the next video, I'm gonna play Kessel, and I'll play one round of each character, which should be pretty cool. So yeah, expect to see Leon, Luis, Jack, and Hunk in the next video. So with that said, if you like the video, leave a like, subscribe for more Dead Can Play content. Stay spoopy, and I'll catch you guys next time. Later, guys.